to them, they're just making a fun video with their mates. These are despicable people.
Force Control, how can I help?
At Force Control, there's reports that three men have gatecrashed a house party and stolen a car and two bicycles.
4-7, got sighting of the vehicle now. It's contact. Speed's 5-0 in a 3-0. It's right. TPAC trained. Can I further TPAC resources towards, please?
As the chase heads towards the city centre,
accelerating away from us,
Control pick up the pursuit on CCTV cameras.
Vehicle still water end. Oh, look at that. Oh. Speed at this stage, 5-0.
Police behind us, Bush. You know, do two beamers, Bush.
Inside the stolen car, a male passenger is live streaming the chase.
Look at that, Bush. Oi, we're not messing about, mate. Yo!
Approaching junction, standby.
There are now four cop cars tailing the stolen car, and more are heading into the area.
Get tight. Yes, received. Get tight. Speed is 6-0. It's overtaking vehicles at opposite side of the carriageway.
Ahead, an officer is waiting with a stinger.
What's he throwing out?
Okay.
Throwing bottles at us. I've not got him. You get tight.
He's pushing the car to the limits, and you can really see on a few of the turns he takes, he's barely in control of the car.
We are still Shipton Road, heading towards York City. Vehicle's thrown red. Mind the pedal cyclist.
Oh, we're close.
Unable to manoeuvre him across due to a cyclist.
The stolen car is minutes from the city centre and reaching speeds of 90 miles an hour.
To them, it's like a computer game. It's not reality. The risks aren't real. They are a fatality waiting to happen.
Saturday, that place is rammed. We're running out of time.
And the minute it takes that left-hand turn and starts going towards the city, you can hear it in people's voices, there's a bit of tension.
Time to get tight, then we're going to stop it.
Yeah, if you had nothing to do with them.
Still going. Get out.
Go ahead. You've got 3 miles, no one outstanding.
They don't care about people. To them, they're just making a fun video with their mates. It's unbelievable. These are despicable people.